You know, Kita, the most we ever hoped to find was some crumbling buildings, maybe some broken pottery. Instead, we find a living, thriving society. These guys are kind of cute when they're not, you know, formed into a fiery column of death.
We are not thriving. True, our people live, but our culture is dying. We are like a stone the ocean beats against. With each passing year, a little more of us is worn away.
I wish there was something I could do.
I have brought you to this place to ask you for your help. There is a mural here with writing all around the pictures.
Yeah, well, you came to the right guy. Okay, let me see. Let's start with this column right here. Kita? What are you doing?
You do swim, do you not?
Oh, I swim pretty girl. Pretty good. I swim pretty good.
Good. It is a fair distance to where we are going.
Hey, you are talking to the belly flop champ, Camp Runaway. Come on, we're wasting time. Why don't you lead the way, because I have no idea where we're going. Well, I didn't drown, so...
Good. Follow me.
It's amazing. A complete history of Atlantis. It's just like Plato described it. Like, well, you know, he was off on a few details.
The light I saw. The star in the middle of the city. What does the writing say about that?
I don't know yet, but we're gonna find out. Come on. Shepard was talking about. It wasn't a star, it was some kind of crystal. Like these. Don't you get it? The power source I've been looking for, the bright light you remember, they're the same thing.
It cannot be.
It's what's keeping all of these things, you, all of Atlantis, alive.
Then where is it now?
I don't know. You'd think something as important would have been in the journal, but unless the missing page.